We have arrested people that we have found on their Facebooks that they're down in Florida eating lobster meals, having a good time with all the money they spent. So, you usually drive a newer condition pickup truck or van, and it's usually out of state or rented vehicles. So it's very difficult for the police to track them down. And when they drive, they seal your driveway, it's black paint, it's not sealer. So it's gonna run off, it's gonna wash off, and then the weeds and everything's gonna grow. And people fall for it. They think they're getting a deal. Oh, a new driveway is gonna cost me $1,300 or whatever. I'll do it for four. I'll do it for three, and this is what you get. Plus, they're gonna come back and possibly break in your house. These two gentlemen, father, son, were arrested by the Bloomfield Police, the Nutley Police, and New York City Police. They did one of our burglaries, water department scams. As you can see, he's dressed in the yellow reflective, okay? His father also had the vest in the car. They had a van that was registered to their aunt, supposedly, and they hit Belleville, Bloomfield, Nutley, okay? New York City Police helped us out, and we tracked them down. We arrested them in Jersey City, and we solved a lot of cases through the detectives with the Bloomfield and Nutley in New York City. But these are the ones of the people that stole the $5,000 from one of my houses in town. Okay? This is after they committed sealer scam on her. They came back 2 weeks later, and they did the water department scam on her. It walked out. Now, I don't know any other job in the world where you can make $5,000 in 2 minutes. Okay? Unless you're a professional athlete. So, as citizens, and what we're trying to stress you to inform you, but also, when you see your elderly neighbor and you see somebody in your room working their house, you gotta stick your head out. You gotta get involved. Go up. Do you know these people? Did you set this up? Okay? And if you don't see, this truck here had no markings on it, no Parada Construction or Mason. That's usually construction companies, people that do work, always have their names on their trucks, right? Because they see.
Don't they have to?
They have to.
Free advertising.
It's free advertising. If I'm doing someone's masonry work, a porch, and wow, you do a good job. Oh, that was Tommy Mason's. And I'm gonna call him. When you don't see anything, and in one of our burglaries, they had the back down so you couldn't see the plate. They're very good at what they do. That's why we need your help. That's why we need you to look out your window when you see something or hear something, or you know your neighbor's elderly, that's really, you know, they're kind of, you know, a little slower. And for some reason, these people have thousands of dollars in their house, in envelopes, not even in safes. So we try to get with family members. We try to get them to get most of the money out, to make sure that no one comes in their house. And why the elderly? They're accessible. Most of the time they're living alone, and they got declining physical and mental capabilities, and most of all, vision. Oh, you got an ID? Yeah, right here. All right, they can't see. Okay? So that's where, as